Charlotte Flair, victorious tonight over the EST in your first NXT match back in over 4 years. But why did you attack Bianca Belair after the match?
Because I can. I mean, here's the thing. When I was in NXT 4 years ago, I didn't show up on Raw or SmackDown and say, hey, Nikki Bella, I'm going to face you. Hey, Brie Bella, I'm going to face you. Hey, Alicia Fox and Natalya. Like, no, I had more respect than that. The ladies down here on NXT think they can just come up there, put their bags wherever they want, not shake our hands, come up there and say, oh, I'm going to face you. You're going to put the title that I put on the map in my face? And then Bianca is going to be a sore loser and say, oh, Charlotte Flair, I want to face you? That's what you want to do? Okay. Well, you saw what happened tonight. I do what I want, when I want.